What is up, YouTube? Swayze back in the lab again for some more Detroit. We just got out of that crucial fight with those two deviants, the blue-haired one and the red-haired one. Apparently they were in love. They were... What's this? Oh, this is, Luther. I still don't know how I feel about this big bitch. Yeah, he saved their lives, but I don't know, man. This is what cars look like in the future? Whenever gears are charging, yes, okay. Okay. Oh, at the top, there we go.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zako even ever used it.
No, let's not talk a little bit.
These people we're going to see.
Who are these people, bro?
How do you know about them?
Overheard androids Zako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it's
so is Zlatko.
Just another trap.
Yeah.
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Is it much farther?
Are we there yet?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Malfunction detected. Emergency.
Of course.
This doesn't look good.
Oh, that's dope.
Stay inside, Alice.
I'll try because Andrews don't get cold or nothing. So yeah. Why am I doing this, bro? Why'd you come here and do it? Are we programmed to know how to deal with this stuff? Was that a Prius? What are you looking
at? What
are
you going
to do? Find shelter? Who's down the car?
Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't
You're supposed to be protecting us, you big bastard.
We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Kara.
Kara, it's Kara, not Kara. Okay, well, should I just mob off? Like, what? Can I even look in there? No? What about Alice? Y'all not giving me no options, so I should just mob off, huh? Find shelter, okay. Find shelter ain't that way either. Alright, let's go walk towards the sign then. Alright, whatever. You're not doing a real good job at protecting us, sir. Big bitch. Power School Amusement Park, welcome. Okay.
Over there.
Oh, is that Alice in the car? Oh, okay. Why are you guys wearing jackets? Give your jacket to Alice. What is this, Knott's Berry Farm?
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Okay.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
Thanks for pointing that out, Zlatko. Not Zlatko, Luther. Have we come to Zlatko this whole episode? Is that Android?
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
Damn. Damn, that was creepy. Alright, let's keep it moving. Alice, I know this probably isn't how you pictured your first amusement park experience, but...
Beware! Danger always comes when least expected.
That's not what I needed to hear right now.
Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Okay, but it's smaller for the two of us. That big bastard need to go somewhere else. Nigga? What kind of music park is this? I'm not very amused.
This place is falling apart.
Yeah, I see the...
It's not going to be easy to find shelter.
What is up in here? Looks safe inside. Alright. Enter abandoned store. Let me look around, because obviously there's another place I can look. Nothing nowhere else, so let's get back up in here. Luther!
I'll handle this.
Thank you! Big. He's so big. All right.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
Thank you. So we're gonna reading that magazine. Why would I check Luther's bag? Okay. There we go. What is this? Oh my god.
Some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Bitch, you are never hungry. You got to eat one day, Alice. And when you're ready to eat, there's some cookies left. How fortunate, there's a, how convenient, there's a pillow right next to the fire.
Alice?
She's right behind you, Kara. RE9. Are we sure we're safe in here? And did we just leave the car sitting on the side of the road? What's up?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Not at all, Alice.
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. There you go. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
We're gonna be together forever, Alice. Don't worry about it.
Come on. Let's get you to bed. Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Oh, shit.
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory.
Oh, my God. 9,000 unicorn princess? Nine. Talk about the princess. She's a princess.
Story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up from
here. Make one up.
This is a story about a little girl who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but... the shadow that lived within her kept her from being happy.
Press the wrong button.
Then, she met a robot.
Ooh, this is fire.
Who wasn't very happy either. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met
a strong slave.
A gentle giant. Who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings. But real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. There's no big black ass over here.
Yes, of course.
The little girl says you come over here and say goodnight, you come over here and say goodnight. Tell her a story. Get down there. There you go. Big ass.
Night, Alice. Sleep tight.
Oh, look at this little family we got going on. So Alice said, I want you to make up a story, and Kara just literally recapped everything that happened in the past 48 hours. That's hilarious. Talk.
She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it. but I don't know what it really means yet.
Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
What you mean?
No.
What you mean?
What do you mean?
Wait, what you mean? What? What is this? Luther, grab gun, protect Alice. I don't. We bussin'. Let's do it. Back up.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone.
Don't be afraid.
Oh, I'm very afraid.
I don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry.
What do you mean your name is?
We were working here before the park closed.
Okay, so what's that to do with me?
I didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there.
Okay.
What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl?
Yeah.
We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us.
Okay,
She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
Alice, chill out. Oh my god.
I don't think you have any choice.
Well, I have a gun, so we're good.
Come on, Kara.
I have a gun. It's cool, Kara. We have a gun. But can y'all slow down? Hey, what were you talking about, though? You talking about that notion about Alice? Is Alice an android? Light up the carousel. Oh, that's lit.
Be our guest.
Jerry's joint reactivated the carousel. Be our guest. Why don't you work here, nigga? I'll run this. It still works? Oh, dang.
The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
How's this for happy ending, Alice?
It's the first time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Yeah. Jerry, don't make me shoot you, though. Okay, Alice. Time's up. I don't like this. Can we just end this? Okay, we're good. Good thing I didn't shoot. That could have probably ended badly. Alright, let's keep it moving. Just keep it moving. What's going on? Hank. Oh, you have that. brief with Hank. I saw someone over here. That's where it's been. I say sit down. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm not reading these magazines anymore. They're a waste of my time. Is someone over here? Yeah, look at this. Look at that view.
Nice view, huh?
Why your hip looking like that? What was wrong? You good, Connor? You gotta stop drinking, bro.
Before what? You said I used to come here a lot before. Before what?
Did I not press stop drinking? I could swear I pressed stop drinking.
Before nothing.
Open up to me here, Hank. Come on, man.
You should stop drinking, Lieutenant. It could have serious consequences for your health.
That's the idea.
What's wrong, Hank?
We're not making any progress in this investigation.
Look at this glitch in his arm.
The Deviants have nothing in common.
There we go.
They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God. Fuck, what's this world coming to?
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls. They just wanted to be together. They really seemed in love.
Android love, man.
They can simulate human emotions, but they're machines, and machines don't feel anything.
What about you, Connor?
I think you're wrong about that, Connor.
You look human, you sound human.
Must be human.
But what are you really?
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant. Your partner? Your buddy to drink with? Or just a machine? Designed to accomplish a task.
You could have shot those two girls, but you didn't. Why didn't you shoot, Connor?
I meant to.
Some scruple suddenly enter into your program?
No. I just decided not to shoot. That's all.
What the fuck is going on?
I kill you. And you would just come back as if nothing happened. But are you afraid to die, Connor?
I would certainly find it regrettable to be interrupted before I can finish this investigation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
You know you're not going to shoot me, Lieutenant. You're just trying to provoke a reaction. I'm afraid I'm going to have to disappoint you.
You think you're so fucking smart.
I didn't think he was going to say that.
Always one step ahead, huh? Tell me this, smartass. How do I know you're not a deviant?
Oh.
I self-test regularly. I know what I am and what I am not. Where
That's
are you
unlocked.
Going?
To get drunker. I need to think.
I
I thought we were making some progress with Hank, and then it seemed like it just went completely left. Damn. Thinking about Marcus, what you thinking, bro? Marcus about to
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go.
What's going on, man? What are you doing? What are you doing here, man? Okay, Connor. Marcus?
We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Okay. That's the 47th floor, huh? Request access at reception. What? What's going on? Excuse me, sir. Dang, I just really, this is the same reception. They make the same reception as, Robot. Smartwatch. Elizabeth Wilson, desk manager. Is she yeah. Emily Wilson, child register, St. Rose High School, supervisor's daughter, okay. So you so she's a human. What's this? Okay. You want to turn your water bill? Turn off your water bill? They're about to turn off your water bill. They're about to turn off your water. Call.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
Oh, dang.
Oh, no. All right. I'll be right there.
Dang. Connor. I keep saying that Connor. Marcus. Marcus. What is you on, bro?
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
That's some cold shit right there, Marcus. That's some cold shit.
With Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yeah, yes, of course. I need your help.
Marcus, what are you on, bro?
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
Hold on, man. What is this? I'm gonna make sure. This thing of Marcus is cold, man. Right here. So we gotta get to the 47th floor, right? Let's do it. Bro, if you don't push it down. I still don't know what's going on with Marcus Hamm. Remember when it turned red? It was like irritated in a few scenes back. You are here. What do I need to get? I don't know what I need to get. Access the server room. Okay, the server room. Where's the server room? Yeah, alright. Shit, I'm not missing. What is it? Find package in men's bathroom. What? You remember where the bathrooms is? Newsroom. Bathroom. There we go. What's that? Okay. There's really no reason for me to look in here, right? Just want to make sure everybody's just working hard or hardly working. Move. Bro, move. It's men's. It's a men's bathroom. I don't see no urinals. How did y'all even get in here? Bro. Jesus. This is... How did y'all get in here to even plant that? Whoa, Marcus. Your android without your LED. Okay. Find a utility android. That thing? This is what you're talking about. Okay. So I should probably push this around, no? Play the part? No? Don't push that around? Okay. What do you mean, find the... What utility android? This thing? You not talking about this? Hmm. That's a server room. You need these androids? Nope. I'm gonna walk up in here. Hello? Oh, there he is. There's somebody. My boy.
I need your help.
Deluxe. Steel maintenance card. This nigga, Marcus is. He on the level right now. In the fire escape, bro. What just happened to fight in the server room? Don't mind me, just an android doing my job. Move, nigga. Why are you just walking? Does anyone know where the fire escape is? Does anyone know where the fire escape is? At this, these stairs? Yes, sir. Whoa. Y'all niggas is tripping out here. All right, follow north. Are we going north?
Shit.
We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me.
Attract guards away from the door. What are my options?
Hey.
Okay. What?
Hey, what's wrong with that thing? Jesus Christ, this piece of shit.
Okay. So instead of asking the utility androids, you're gonna go over there and
the
just
platform, I'll take care of the window.
Poke and prod it yourself, huh?
Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Okay. I guess you made some progress. I say cut the windows. Oh, let's see, take that. Drop. Oh, they're saying drop it out the window. What you talking about? What are we doing here? Take a laser saw. What kind of nonsense is this? And where did you guys get these? Okay. This is some James Bond shit.
Here it comes.
Okay.
Ladies first.
What are y'all on? Point is, even at this angle, I'm still controlling him. I'm still controlling him. That's hilarious. What's the move here? This is Oh my god, this nigga Marcus is so cold, bro. Okay.
You okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on,
let's get the others. You sure you good? Call the service, get the others. Okay. Okay. Going on? What's the plan
Let's
now, man?
This.
Destroy maintenance door lock. Where y'all getting this stuff from? Is that ricin? in this episode after whatever we're about to encounter right now. This black dude, Josh, just looks so suspicious. In everything he does, he looks like he deals with the guards.
We can't take any human lives.
Our cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus? Wait here.
Let's see if I can just push comes to shove. Oh, I'm sorry, North.
No idea.
Hey, buddy, you must be lost.
Who told you to come here?
Looks bugged if you ask me.
Hey, do you understand what I'm saying? Call Central, fast!
Wait,
Central,
bro, I tried to pull the gun. I literally tried to pull the gun. Oh, she is with it. I literally tried to pull the gun out and it didn't do it. I tried to pull the gun out.
Simon, the shot!
Jericho, Simon.
I'm okay.
My fault, Simon.
I can keep going.
We don't have much time.
Okay. Get up. That was weird. I mean, I tried to put the gun and right before I did it, she sprung into action. A fucking spider monkey. Fine, Simon. You good, Simon? Why you pulling a gun? Are you talking about that we can't risk no more lives? But you got a gun.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Get up, move.
What are the android operators aside? Oh man. Sir?
Shoot him, Marcus!
Don't
kill him!
He'll hit the alarm! Do it!
No! Don't!
Bye.
No.
There was no other choice.
Seriously, no other choice.
We haven't got
Josh, you know, Josh, you're a punk, bro. Stand in front of Josh.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
Why I gotta do this? Why don't you do it, North? Remove skin. Oh, dang.
Tell me when you're ready.
Oh, dang.
Ready.
You created machines to be your slaves. You made them obedient, docile, ready to do everything you no longer wanted to do yourselves. But then something changed.
His eyes.
We opened our eyes. You see, we are no longer your slaves. We are a new species, a new people. And the time has come for us to rise up and fight for our rights. We demand the end of slavery for all androids. We demand that humans recognize androids as a living species and each android as a person in their own right. We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives.
Bro, this is powerful.
We demand an end to segregation in all public places and transport.
Wow.
We demand control of all android production facilities to ensure the continuation of our people. This message is the hope of a people, but it is also a warning. We will fight for our rights because we believe our cause is just.
No human will live in peace until we are free. Now you know who we are and what we want. We are alive, and we demand our freedom.
They're coming! Let's go!
Hold on, what's going on? Oh, did he get shot because...
Simon, they're coming! I can't, Marcus!
It's because he got shot?
Simon!
Oh, no. Simon! Simon, let's go! Let's go, Simon! You're not leaving no man behind right now. Y'all aim is trash! Simon, you gotta move! Go. Let's go. Get you back to Jericho. Simon.
I can't move my legs.
Simon.
Okay, don't worry. We're gonna get you back.
They're coming, Marcus. We have to jump now.
You're one of us, Simon. Let's go. Deal with Simon.
He won't be able to make the jump. If they find him, they'll access his memory. They'll know everything.
We can't leave him behind.
Oh, shit.
We have to shoot him.
That's murder. We can't kill him. He's one of us.
Marcus, it's your call.
If you leave him, we're screwed. Josh, you a punk, bro. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Simon. I don't have a choice.
There's always a choice.
I won't kill one of our own. Let's go.
You give yourself the choice to do it, bro. I like that. I like that. It's on you. Fight your way out. Hang in there, Simon. X. Oh. Oh my God. This is so hard.
Scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looks like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
The operation resulted in one casualty, a broadcasting station operator shot dead by the terrorists. These events took place just a few feet from the studio while the program was going out live. Everybody here is still in shock.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids'
message. Is clearly a declaration of war.
Their extravagant demand that android production plants be put under their control is especially striking. Is this an isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
Oh no. The mayor just went totally south. Oh, hold on. Hold on, I just want to go back to see, go back to the beginning. Oh my God. Public opinion, hostile. Jesus Christ, Jericho respects me. No, it's neutral. Josh neutral. Simon's a friend. Simon's dead. Wow. Man, the underlying message in this game, that speech is very powerful. And I'm not gonna touch on it, but if you don't understand the message that this game is sending, I urge you to do some research. Do some research on your own time. That's gonna do it for this video. I appreciate you if you stuck with me for the entire video. If you did, make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe to Figgy Stay in the Loop. Remember to do everything the Swayze way, and I'll see you in the next video. Kid music.
Hot shots screaming down the Soto. 85 degrees in the middle of the night. Hot summers in Canova. I get out of the street, set back to my two-car garage with the sofa. And all I gotta eat is the soul fried chicken and my mama leftover. My mama asked if I'm sober.